The respiratory system refers to the lungs and structures within the body that are involved in the process of breathing. This video will provide a brief overview of all the different structures that make up the respiratory system to help you learn this topic in under 5 minutes. So, if you're ready, let's get into it! First and foremost, what is the respiratory system? As previously mentioned, the respiratory system is a term that describes the biological structures of the human body that are involved in gas exchange. Gas exchange is the physiological process of diffusion, where oxygen moves from the lungs to the bloodstream during inhalation, and carbon dioxide moves from the blood to the lungs for removal during exhalation. The respiratory system is made up of several organs and structures that work together to facilitate breathing, including lungs, trachea, upper airway, lower airway, alveoli, blood vessels, chest wall, diaphragm, accessory muscles, and pleural membranes. These organs begin to develop in the embryonic phase and continue through puberty. Each structure is directly or indirectly involved in the process of gas exchange. Of course, first, we have to talk about the lungs. The lungs are the primary organ of the respiratory system. They are responsible for inhalation and exhalation, which is how the body is able to take in oxygen while removing carbon dioxide. The trachea is a tube made of cartilage that connects the larynx to the airways of the lungs so that breathing can occur. It is lined with cilia, which are tiny hairs that help to filter out dust and other particles from reaching the lungs. The upper airway includes the pharynx and nasal cavities. These structures act as the initial passageway for air and are lined with mucus, which helps trap dust and debris. The lower airway refers to the portion of the respiratory system that includes the bronchi, bronchioles, and alveoli. During inhalation, air passes through the upper and lower airways before finally reaching the alveoli, which is the next structure that we need to mention. The alveoli are tiny air sacs that are arranged in clusters within the lungs. They are responsible for the gas exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide molecules. Once air enters the alveoli, it diffuses across the alveolar membrane and into the bloodstream. The blood vessels of the respiratory system transport oxygen throughout the body, while also carrying carbon dioxide away from cells for removal via exhalation. These vessels include arteries, veins, and capillaries. The chest wall refers to the bony structures that surround and protect the lungs, such as the ribs and sternum. The diaphragm is the primary muscle of respiration that lies beneath the lungs. It separates the thoracic cavity from the abdominal cavity. During inhalation, it contracts and flattens, which creates more space in the chest cavity and allows air to flow into the lungs. Speaking of breathing muscles, certain accessory muscles may also assist with breathing by helping lift the ribs during inhalation. This includes the abdominal muscles, internal intercostals, sternocleidomastoid, scalene, and pectoralis major. If these muscles are being used to help with breathing, it is a sign of respiratory distress. And finally, the pleural membranes are two thin layers of tissue that surround and protect the lungs. They are lubricated by pleural fluid, which helps to reduce friction during breathing. Again, this video was created to provide you with a quick and easy to understand overview of the structures that make up the respiratory system. If you enjoyed this information, there are some other videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll also find helpful. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.